Father God, I just thank you so much for bringing us here today, giving us the ability to want to make different changes for our body, to want to strengthen our physical ability, our mindset, grow spiritually, grow connection and a relationship with you, and to want to partner this journey with you so that you can continue to guide us in your will for us. Just pray for discernment, for clarity, and most importantly, for the motivation that we need to complete this exercise, to complete this challenge, to go the full way and not get discouraged. We know that in a world of distraction and of comparison, it's easy to want to fall off the wagon when we see a shiny new object. But we pray that any time that happens to us, that you shift our mindset back to the focus on you. What is it that you want for us, for our motherhood, for our life, for our well-being? Give us peace, joy, and hope in our times of doubt and discouragement. Because we know discouragement will come down the line. But we also know that we have been given a spirit of power, love, and self-control that you have given us, that we are able and capable to walk through this. We thank you. We love you. And we just want to honor our bodies and change our mindset so that we can be better women, mothers, and most importantly, better daughters to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.